What's up, you guys? It's been a long time since I've destroyed my wallet, and I'm glad to be back. Are you guys ready to go broke? Let me see. Have about $15 million on me. Let me just put the rest in my account right now. We're going to see how much money we're going to blow. So, YouTube accountant, please remember how much money I have right there, okay? Mark that down. Okay, because we're gonna blow it all. First thing we're going to do, because this DLC is huge, and from what I heard, it's very, very expensive, is we're going to get a super yacht. All right? We are going to buy... Let's see. Whoa, it starts off at $6 million. Okay, let's do this. Oh, we get to create our own. That's pretty cool. Let's do that right now. Let's see these pictures first. There's a lot of actions you can do when on this yacht, okay? Spoiler alert. All right, this video is about spoilers. Let's start that over. Here it goes. The Orion, $6 million. Pisces, $7 million. The Aquarius is $8 million. And I guess that's it. There's only these three. Oh, here it goes. And you can see what they come with by scrolling down and reading the very bottom. So, this comes with the Buckingham Super Volatile Carbon. That's the new helicopter. Twin helipads. Gonna be a lot to do in this thing. So, let's get started with this one. Choose your fittings. There's chrome and gold. Okay, so if we go with chrome, it's nothing. It's free. But gold? $750,000. Totally fine, man. Choose your lighting. Presidential and vivacious. Does that make a difference? Oh, it does. Okay. So, is that only... Okay, stay out or stay dark. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. I read that wrong. Stand out! Or stay dark. It's been a while, you guys. Please forgive me. I'm sorry for those of you who wanted me to do a Halloween and Lowriders DLC. Maybe I'll still do it. I'll just show you what I got. How's that? Yes, no? I don't know. I'm probably gonna do it anyways. Okay. So this is like cheaper than this one. Having this blue. Oh, but I guess this is free. 500,000, 520,000. We're gonna go all the way. It's the highest. Okay. Let me just say this one more time so my OCD can remember. All right. Okay. So it's going up for 500, 525. Okay. We're going to go all the way with vivacious gold. Now our color scheme. Pacific, nautical, mariner, merchant, nah, pristine, azure, uniform, ruby. Although red is my favorite color, if it's not the most expensive, I don't want it. Mediterranean, vintage, continental, battleship. That looks pretty cool, actually. Command, that looks really nice too. Classico, eh. Intrepid, whatever. And Voyager. Okay. Obviously, we're going to go with the Voyager. Really, really pretty. Ooh, I can name it. Galaxy Super Yacht. First, let's choose a flag. I have nothing against any of the other countries here. But because I live in the United States, I'm going to put the USA. Let's see. What should I name my yacht? I'm trying to think of something creative, especially since I'm on the spot. I'm just going to call it the Sea Calibre. Like a sea cucumber, you know? But Calibre, because my name. Does it make any sense to you guys? Sea Calibre. That's kind of boring. I hope I'm not stuck with this name if later on I don't like it. You know when I do these things, I get caught up in, like, really wanting to, like, make them good. So, hold on. Sea Calibre. Come on. Is that all you got, Louis? Is that all you got? I know I'm going to see a sick-ass name in the comment section, and it's going to piss me the fuck off. Sea Calibre. I really don't mind it, though. I'm trying to convince myself. Ocean. You know how Delirious comes up with ugly names? He would have probably called this the Celirious. Sea Calibre. Totally fine with it. Totally fine with it. 100%. But it said Galaxy in front, and Galaxy sounded cool. Fuck, dude! I'm so like. Come on. Come on, lend me your energy right now. Lend me your creativity. Fantastic Voyage, come on. Come on, dude. Oh, I'm sorry. Whoever I'm frustrating right now, please. I'm pretty sure this is gonna make you think even more now when you're buying a yacht, okay? You're gonna think of what you want to call it. The ocean. That sucks, dude. I suck. I know. The Louis Voyage. Sure. No, that's so gay. The ocean Calibre. OC. I'm totally fine with that. The Ocean Calibre. Yes, that I'm fine with that. $10 million? Let's do it. Oh my gosh, thank you for shopping at DocTees.com. I'm sure you're happy with that. Okay. So before we go take a look at that, we might as well get a new car, right? I mean, let's go home first. That's the easiest thing to do. Go to War Stock because check this out. You see this turreted limo? I'll buy this for 1.6 million. Are we gonna have enough for this DLC? I believe so. I mean, shark card, you know what I'm saying? Get it! Oh, you are now the owner of a personal yacht. This can be reached by sea or air. It can be used as a floating apartment. That's cool. See what the Captain. Good day, sir. Congratulations on the purchase of your new super yacht. You've got her anchored off just because we can't wait. Get aboard. You can phone the captain to request a helicopter or boat to be delivered to the coastline nearest your personal yacht. That's cool. So if I'm near the coastline, I can call for a helicopter or a boat. That's interesting. All right. Let's get fancy real quick. Okay, we're gonna go outside. Let's call them. Call Pegasus real quick. Let's get our turreted limo ready.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? So,
And
your specialty
let's see
vehicle
what
is
that's gonna
available
be.
for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Cool, that's down the street. So let's buy the other cars. You know what? Before that, let's see how much the properties are. Okay. 1.1 million custom apartment. This is at the Eclipse Towers, huh? All right, let's see. These apartments have eight variations, okay? There's modern, moody, vibrant, sharp, monochrome, seductive, Rego and Aqua. Seductive looks really cool. But so did Moody. Hold on. See the difference in that table. Is it just a camera angle? This wood is not as red as Seductive, but I like the red. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. See monochrome one more time? That's too plain. Sharp looks pretty nice. I don't know, man. Rego is, that's too purple for me. And this is too green. Yeah, sharp is cool. Modern's not bad. It's between moody and seductive. Hold on, let me. The floor in moody looks real sick. I would not like to have a hardwood floor. Let's go at moody. You can also change these when you're in the actual apartment, okay? I'm gonna purchase this one. And I'm wondering if I should. Let me see, what does this one look like? This is the original one. And the one at Tinsel is kind of the same as the Eclipse Tower that I have here. So let's try to save a little bit of money. And let's swap for the penthouse here. You already own a property. Purchasing this one will trade in your old one. The trade-in will save you $250,000. Yes! Of course, I would like to do that. So there goes only $850,000 from my bank account. Hold on, who said something? Oh, your terminal limo is now confirmed in your vehicle storage. Thanks a lot, Warstock! Another thing you can buy in here is house. So we're going to do that. Let's hit new right here. We don't want a custom apartment. There's only three custom apartments, and they're all in the Eclipse Towers. These right here. See where they're at on the map. Okay, they're up here on the hills. Ugh, this is like a messy area. I wouldn't want to like leave that area. Since I know the map pretty well, if I wanted to get to anywhere, I wouldn't want to be in these areas because the city is not that accessible. I guess to this one. Oh, shit. I guess to that last one that I picked. To be fair, it is. I don't even remember which one it was. Damn it. I like how they say apartment and it looked like homes. Okay. Let's see. This one. It looks nice. It looks like a little mini castle. These are like on the hills. I mean, there is the main road. And the main road that I'm talking about is this one right here. So if you're going to leave the area, you can go through that area. And to me, the city's really accessible. Like right here, nah. I mean, this house right here can go down this road very easily. But it just looks ugly. Look at it. Like these all look like squares to me. And again, we have to go big or go home. We'll go with this one right here. I'm going to purchase it right now. Damn it. Yes. If you hadn't noticed, you could buy 5 properties. You're probably wondering why I have this one. But it's so I can be by the ocean. And have a house and a garage still. And I also like that it looks different from the other ones. Like this one is going to look totally different from this one. And this one is going to look totally different from this one. Because tinsel was like when they upgraded the apartments. That's what this tinsel is. This is a new penthouse. This is like the medium one. And this is like the old apartment, the high-end apartment. So I guess since I'm buying a house, it's probably going to look different. So make it the 5th one. Oh my goodness. $1.7 million. Oh my gosh. I got to get a car now. Let's buy a car. Oh, shoot. Okay, the most expensive one is the Classy Mambo right now. Here's that they added these right here. I mean, they did have Gallivanter Ballers before, right? If I remember correctly. There's 2 so far. One that is like cheap and one that isn't. And they have armor variants. Let me just go back and make sure real quick. The Super Autos. I don't see the Gallivanter Baller here. Let's see. Because I remember totally seeing the car buyable before. But I'm sure they upgraded it. But I just want to see by like how much, you know what I mean, before I make a purchase. Or if they just moved it over and made a whole new category for it. There it is. See right here, this one. What's the difference between it though? I know this is $90,000. Top speed. Let's just remember that. Top speed, 135. 4,850 horsepower. Let's go to legendary. 4,850 horsepower. This one has, wow. Well, it's different though, that's for sure. The interior is different. See, but you can get regular and armored. Regular, armored. This looks like a turtle. Look at a big ass turtle. What's the difference between that baller and this baller, huh? Redefining off-roading with Gallivanter's new and improved baller. Oh, I guess this is for off-road. And this one is not for... Wait, but this one says rugged terrain. I don't know. Shit. Okay, well, for sure, we'll buy these 3 cars right here. I don't think I'm going to afford... I can afford them all. Let's buy this one first. Looks like in... It kind of looks cool. Yellow and orange. Well, I think this is orange. So let's go with black. Let's go orange. And we'll put that in... New house. The house. $742,000. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's hurting my heart. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to buy this one now. The Valerier, huh? We'll get this one in
Green.
Here we go. Go to the Wild Oats Drive. And ladies and gentlemen, we are at $47,000. Oh my gosh. Let's put in a cheat code. L1, R1, R2, left down, right up, left down. Oh, welcome back. Whoa, what is that up there? $8 million? That's crazy. Where did that come from? All right, let's see. It looks like Legendary Motors just said our Valyria is now confirmed as having been delivered to our garage. We still have one more vehicle to buy. And that will be the Impontin Nightshade. Looking good in blue, so let's get it that color, blue. Perfect. Wow, it's nice having all this money. Let's see, what can we do? Okay, on an occasion like this, there are no new actions, but there's a lot that we can do in here. Do you see this? Like, why do I have surrender on? I never surrender. What the hell was that all about? I usually rock salute. And my gangster walk. Let me tell you why. Because I have this style going on. Look. Check this out. For those of you who lived in the hood, don't I look like a gangster? Like, what? What's up? Look, even with the walk, check it out. Look. Look like I'm gonna go, like, wreck on some people. Huh? Huh? Why not? Alright, so let's go get our limo real fast. And I've been doing a lot of like garage hopping and fixing up my garage and my vehicles. You're probably gonna be like, what the hell is all this? I will make a video of my garages soon, okay? Probably like, what the heck? When did this happen? And blah, 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 blah. I know. We've been away for too long. I'm gonna take this car out. I love this car. Should actually go get new clothes too. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get some new clothes because there are new clothes and two new weapons. Get that limo. And then go to our yacht. There's so much to cover in this DLC. It's pretty intense. Calm down, baller. New weapons are available to purchase at Ammunition. Thanks! Sounds nice. Is it not? Does it not? Hey, right, there's a king attack right here. Look at this. You can now. Thanks for telling me. Now I can now own 5 properties after I bought 5. Appreciate that, man. This looks like inside. Spacious. Very beautiful. Now, to see how easily abused this could be. Test that out later. Jordan and I are gonna work on some cool stuff. Actually, Delirious will be involved too. You'll see. I promise you guys. Here we go, Binko. It looks like I'm from that place. Look at me. Sup, girl? What you got? Show me. Anything here? What a luxury? No. All right, so it doesn't look like you go up to the counter for your new clothing. So let's try this. We're gonna browse the tops. Here we go. Loungewear. Oh no. Look at the price of that. Look what I'm going to do. Oh my gosh. These look kind of cool, actually. That is some nice, like, loungewear.
Good choice.
You know me in red.
Cool.
And it's Christmas, so I think I'm gonna rock this for Christmas. I'll probably come up with, like, a... You know me in red. I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna come up with an outfit. Dang, I'm surprised these are, like, not that expensive, especially for having, like, the emblems on them. Okay, so... Let's go with this, because it looks like Christmas. Gray baggy shirt, a black baggy shirt. We're just going to buy everything, okay?
Need me.
Just making sure that we're not passing anything. You know, I always overlook something, and I see it in my comments later on, like, you forgot this. And I'm always like, I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. Trickster. I'll take Trickster.
All good.
What is this whole Trickster thing all about? Those were sports tops. Anything else? Oh, new sweaters. All right. Green sweater. White sweater. Gray sweater. Black sweater. It's pretty nice. Something I'd wear IRL. These are sports sweaters.
All yours.
Look at Mega Monkey.
There's like lots of stuff everywhere.
Wait, what was the difference between these? Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. You for bitch. Anything else? Nope. All right, so let's go with loungewear. Actually, I want to look cool. Let's see. And looking cool. What could I look cool in? Obviously not like a bathrobe. This looks pretty sick. I just wish you could have like a shirt underneath, but I understand why you don't. But I want to look like a little kid for Christmas. Shit, now I'm torn. We're gonna go at Christmas. We're gonna do it for the holiday season. Okay? Holiday season. And look, we're barefooted. Pants. New shorts. Dragon, floral, blossom, Perseus, SN Swim, Lichen, and Dix. Is that it? Looks like that's all. Alright, so there's only shorts. Damn it. Got out of my pajamas for this. Go back. Just so you know, the pajamas are in tops, okay? In tops. Remember that. Now, shoes. Any new shoes? We gotta put some shoes on. Aw. I guess you can't wear boots with this. Nor sneakers or skate shoes. Canvas? Nope. Flip-flops? Yep. Loafers? Yes. That kind of matches. Okay, before I decide on those, boat shoes? Boat shoes would be appropriate. I mean, considering we're gonna be on a yacht. Black ones look cool. And I want to match. 100%. Okay. Let's see. Running. Nope. Sports. Nope. Smart. Nope. Sandals. Double nope. All right. So it looks like it's only loafers and, what was the other one? Oh, yeah. Boat shoes. Boat shoes. Boat shoes and loafers. Which ones look better? The ones that I have on. I would say those. All right. And any new accessories? I saw that gangster strut. Nope, otherwise it would have been here. But let's throw on a scarf for good measure. This would make sense going with my outfit and all, but I have to have some red. Damn it, now I don't know if I want black.
See you at Honker's Karaoke next week.
Fuck, dude, I'm sitting here like deciding what I want to wear. I don't know why this is always such a problem. All right, we're good. We're going to go with black. We're going with black. I mean, red. Oops. Let's save this one. This is outfit 8. And I don't like having you in front. I just like having it this way. There we go. Perfect. Outfit 8. Okay, we gotta change this walk, man. Because I don't know. I'm not feeling it right now. Go normal. Here we go.
Awesome. 114 kittens.
Alright. As it's nighttime. should go check out our yacht because it could look really cool. I know where it's at first. Okay, it's north. We're gonna go through here. I was gonna buy that new chopper. Here, check it out. But I see no point in buying it if you have one in your yacht. Look, it's gonna be an elitist travel. See, they're both right here. But since I bought the best yacht, this chopper comes with it. And none of these have like any guns or anything on them. So I see no point in going all out and buying a chopper if I get one free. I don't know how many times I repeated that in so many different ways. But first person again. Woo! This thing handles pretty rough. It's like you're driving a boat. And you don't expect much because it's a limo. It's all crazy, okay? Get two new weapons in here. What's up, man? Right, switchblade. Look at this. Become a VIP. Unlock this item for purchase. I'm going to get into that VIP bodyguard thing later. But right now, I'm just going to go with what we got. Okay? Revolver. This. Looks sick. What is toggle X? Oh, okay, that's just for the rounds. All right, now we got to buy every tint available because that's what we do. It looks like the, you guys remember Perfect Dark? Not the golden gun from GoldenEye, cause, nah. And then they did have a Cougar Magnum, but it wasn't like this. The DX in GoldenEye, it was named Trent, the character that held it. That was the golden gun in that game. But he actually had like, I think it was like Tiger Fur for the handle. So anyways, platinum.
Okay, let me know how you get on.
This looks like. First person. Whoa! I mean, iron sight. You. Test this. That was pretty sick. You guys see that reload? That. Well, it's not reloading. I guess it's. Fuck! Someone's gonna fuck me in the comments by saying, that's not reloading, Louie. Reloading is this. I forget what this is called, the action. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not perfect. Switchblade. Ooh. Ooh. Put it away. Ooh. Shink. Shink. This probably has the same animations as the knives. Wah. Wah. Then third person. Gun. Smack. Let's actually see what this looks like. If you hold Y or triangle if you're on PlayStation, or F if you're on PC. Yeah, you hold Y and you're like the back end of the vehicle. Get on the turret. First person, looking good, pretty nice. Like it. If you press like, yes, right on the D-pad, you go back inside to take cover and stuff. What the heck? Did you see that? Like, 360? What is my character doing? I just tapped Y. Alright, before we check out the homes, we're gonna check out the yacht. Let's go do that. Driving to the yacht. Driving to the yacht. That's the yacht song. Driving to the yacht. Driving to the yacht. Let me go through the menu stuff first. Check this out. It's like things here you can do with the yacht. There it is. Yes, yacht defense is on. What? Defense exclusives. Set who is allowed to pass through your yacht defenses. Hey, that's cool. Wait, I'm going the wrong way because I'm looking at the options. Yacht vehicle access, everyone? No, this is only for my crew and friends. Yacht access, I said crew and friends. Hot tubbing. Hot tub, he didn't even say that. Hot tub clothing. I try to make up my own words. Current swimwear. Let's see what that is. Once we get to the yacht. Sound horn. Alright. I gotta be at the yacht in order to do that. And I guess I have to call my captain and they can pick me up. So let us, captain, let you pick us up. Chopper. There he is, captain.
Brendan Darcy, your captain.
What? They charge me for this? Wait, you are too far away from your yacht to get my personal vehicle. Huh. So your personal vehicle can be loaded on your yacht? Will the captain deliver a boat to the coastline? No, a helicopter.
No problem. I'll send a chopper to the pickup point.
Right. Look at the icons over there. Look. It's over there. See if we can see it, though. Chopper's coming, right? Oh, what? No, it doesn't pick us up. You have to go to it. Okay, let's do that then. I mean, they didn't want to make it that easy. I don't know, I was looking up in the sky. All right, so now we know firsthand that we got to fly our own chopper. All right, so check this out, you guys. This is one of the new choppers. Nice. Oh, look at the lights. My yacht. This is a super one, okay? This is the Super Velito Carbon. I see nothing special about this chopper, except that you would spend, yes, $3.3 million. They should have told you, if you buy the yacht, whoa, hold on, that looks sick. If you buy the yacht, you have no need to buy the chopper. Should have been like a disclaimer before you buy the chopper. So for those of you who bought the chopper, I'm sorry, you poor souls. You poor souls, literally, because this thing is not like that cheap. Okay. Wait, can I sound my horn off? Oh, I'm in the air. Can I do it? Oh, I can! That's so loud. Let's turn the defenses on. Let's see if that makes a difference. Alright, dude. Didn't hear anything, I didn't see anything. Well, yacht.
Aircraft is live.
I think you said anti-aircraft is live. While yacht defense is set to on, you're unable to access your weapons. Okay. I'm sure there's a reason for that. First things first, let's look at these golden rails that I purchased. Highly disappointed in my purchase. At least I get to lean on them. All right, so I guess they're getting their money's worth. Hey, let's go check out that hot tub. I would like to just jump around and all that, but I want to give you guys a proper tour. So I guess in the options, when it said the whole hot tub thing, right? When it said right here, use your hot tub clothes setting. So I put swimwear. Oh, I see, automatically change into it. That's cool. Let's see. Why did the view go in there? Oh, man. Let's see what it looks like in first person. Ooh, I'm just kidding. This is pretty sick. This is pretty sick. It's cool, man. A little feature. I'm gonna stand up now. What's this? Move your vehicle back. Storage, okay. Does it appear you were not intending to use it? Alright, they know what's up. That's cool, I guess you can turn that off. These are the vehicles that you get. Wait, you are approaching your personal yacht. I'm already on it. This will appear in the ocean surrounding Los Santos, Lane County, whenever you are in free mode. See vehicles at the rear dock are ready for you at any time, along with the chopper on the helipad. That's cool, man. Like, for real. Enter the yacht using the doors on the lower deck to use it as a floating apartment. Relax. Sleep, relax, and entertain here at will. Look at it. It's the ocean Calibre. Very beautiful. Love it. It's mine. And look. It's the boat I bought last DLC. Well, not the last DLC, but when it... It's the boat I bought when that DLC came out. How's that? Go inside, man. That's a cool view of entering the yacht. It's a nice thumbnail. My orange collection, right there. It's my orange collection, don't touch it. Walk around, or run around, so we don't really drag this too long. I'm using the map to navigate where I'm going, you guys. Okay, so there's a hookah there, and I'm pretty sure you can watch TV in this room. Hey, there's a bartender! What's up?
Hello.
Hi. I don't want a drink. Hey, you can actually sit down on chairs. You know, in your apartment, you really couldn't sit down on chairs. But I guess, sit down on chairs here. She's probably thinking I'm all weird. She's like, who are you talking to? Let's get up and go. Okay. This is cool.
Thank you.
Did she say fuck you? Did you hear her? Did she say fuck you? Totally sounded like that. What else is there to do here? You know, is that a minigun? Oh no, it's not. Lock on rocket launcher. This is pretty nice.
Sup, baby?
Take a shower in your yacht. That's cool. Let's check something out real quick. Can you choose to spawn in your yacht? Let's see. Oh, you can. That's pretty sick. So you can start off like at your yacht. That's cool. And oh wait, now I can call the captain and see, because I saw that there's that other option. I was trying to see because I heard that you could take tours, and it looks like there's a lot of like weapons. You have like an arsenal on your boat.
Brendan,
that's
here,
sick.
Captain of the ship.
Tell the captain to deliver your personal vehicle to the coastline nearest yacht. Oh, never mind. I thought this. How do I? Is the captain at? I just like hung up on him. This is cool, man. I wonder if you could kill people when they're inside their yacht, being outside their yacht. That's something that'd be fun. I know there are game types and all that that I'm gonna explore later on, but it'd be really cool to know right now. So if one of you guys can telepathically tell me, I'd be forever grateful. I don't want to change my clothes. I just got in these clothes. How do I? Go on a cruise, man. Okay. What the hell did I just do? There was options there and I like clicked on them too fast. Forgive me for having to go back and pissing you off by going back. Here we go. We're going back. Let's see what these options are. This boat changes colors, man. I don't know how I feel about that. The sun and certain angles. A little weird about it. Okay, let's see what this said. Oh. Oh man, one of you guys are probably mad. Okay, let's go upstairs. Hopefully that dude's up here. He can like take us on a tour. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Look it. It's a little marker. Right, is this it? Oh, it is. This is cool. Okay. What's up? Press to move your yacht for a fee. I don't know how I feel about that. How much? Whoa!
We'll get moving. Take your time.
Yeah. Look at the map on the bottom. No? Fuck. For the sake of you guys, $25,000, okay?
Who's on standby for the go-ahead?
So, let's see. Damn it, dude. But see, I'm going to be so far away from my home. Wait, what is this? If I'm right here, why is it showing a yacht over here? The hell is that?
Whenever you're ready.
Oh, it's because of... I get it. Huh. This better be cool, okay? I'm not even gonna go that far because I want to go to my house.
We've got all the time in the world.
Sure you do. Are you sure you want to move your yacht to Pacific Bluffs? Oh, this is actually cool, though. Let me actually move it to a place that I would want
just
to go.
Let me know if you need anything.
Like, I kind of want to be up in Blaine County. So...
take your time.
Let's go... this isn't too far from Palito Bay.
All right.
Let's
up to
move over here.
We go.
Yeah, boy! I'm excited. I'm excited. That American flag, very patriotic. Listen to this silence right here. This is like the part where you like the video and stuff. You have it. You know what I'm saying? If you haven't liked the videos in that silence, good. You like it. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so how far off are we? We are pretty far, man. I'm so sorry to have done this. Okay, we're gonna go to our house. I'm not paying $25,000 again just to go home. So we're gonna see how fast this chopper is. Buckingham, are you ready? It would be cool if they had someone pick you up, just like Meriwether. I'm sick. Alright, so if I want to come all the way over here, I'm going to choose my spawn to be over in this location. That's sick. I like the yacht. The yacht's pretty cool. So it's actually owning 6 properties if you think about it. Because if you own the yacht, a property in itself, and it travels. So that's pretty cool. Imagine if they added blimps later on. You could live in a blimp. That'd be pretty cool. You'd have a Zephyr. What can I talk about since we're here together? Life. Talk about life. I'm living it. What about you guys? I'm living life. It's nice. Life is good. This chopper is pretty cool. It looks a little weird. It looks like a big dart. Look at it. It's like an awkward dart. It'd be cool if it could land in the water. Being that it like... well, I guess technically it can land on the water when it's on the yacht, but if it could actually float. What? Whoa, look at that, dude. That's a lot of money to pay that mechanic. And my daily, wow. I mean, it's not like a lot of money. In real life, that'd be a lot of money, but like GTA, like I'm just not used to seeing that. I was always used to seeing like 250, 150. But I guess the cost of living comes more when you know what, I want to see someone that has no electricity in their house for not paying for their utilities. That'd be hilarious. Probably not as hilarious as I think. It just sounds funny to say that'd be hilarious, but it really isn't hilarious. No one's gonna really be like haha rolling on the floor laughing. So we're coming up on our property over here. So let's make our descent. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know why I make like songs for stupid actions. We're making way for our descent. Okay, it's nice about this property that you can use your neighbor's roof for a helipad. Oh, okay. You can use your neighbor's roof as a helipad. So. And it's not really smoking. Alright, so let's check out the first home you can actually buy in GTA. The house, look at it, the house. Call it apartment for some reason, but it clearly, the house. It's clearly a house. Go in the garage first. See if this garage looks any different than the other garages. And since I have my new vehicles in here, we're gonna check them out real quick. Same old garage. That's fine. These cars. You like them? Huh? Do you? They're pretty cool. I like them. Pretty nice. Kind of looks like a Porsche and a Z. Like, Like right here, look in the screen. If you just saw this half, you would think it's kind of like a weird imitation Porsche. Or Porsche, okay? Correct me, I guess. This car looks really sick, actually. The Mamba. Alright, I'm not gonna go into my house. Wait, is that not an elevator? Whoa, I guess this is different. How do I get into my house, though? Is my garage not attached to my house? Hello? I guess not. Interesting. You just like totally cut off the elevator. Okay, let's go through the front door then of our house. 3, 6, 5. I like the loading sequence, it's just the shot of outside my house. It took us that long to get from the front door past that little hallway to get inside. Alright, let's see what we're working with here. This looks nice. Alright, I'm not a fan of like someone can be like peeking in on me as I'm walking around making food. And that there's no island. I have to walk around my counter. Look at this. I'm gonna be sitting here while my neighbors are watching me. Don't appreciate that. This is a cool living room. This is a nice deck too. Would you think about saving that and switching deck to another word like heck? I'm gonna get very mad. 3 elephants. Nice waterfall going down my house. That's cool. So there's 2 floors so far. The master bedroom. The closet, the bathroom. Whoa, this bathroom is totally different than the other bathrooms. Love it. Oh, another waterfall in here. I guess you can just go pee up against this, huh? Never have to flush the toilet. Hey, can I sit on this chair? Probably not, because a little stand. Can I sit on this one? Nope. All right, look at this. Tangerine farm. That was a prompt to use a radio, but I don't need to use a radio. Kind of noisy. You hear the traffic up there? It's a cool relaxation room. Dude, this is really, really nice. I mean, I don't know if that's good for the plants, but this setup is really cool. Nice statues right there. Like you're into that kind of art. Oh! We can do some heist, huh? Do some heist in here. Cool. Edit. What the heck? Did the clothes just disappear? Wait a second. I got some shy clothes. Look, it's like the ghost in Mario. When you look away, they disappear. I mean, I said that wrong. But you get what I'm talking about. When you look at them, they disappear. That's kind of funny. You can do heist from your house. Alright, well, I'm gonna go in my garage and take you to the other place. Let's go and do that right now. I should take the chopper, but we might as well listen to, you know, the sounds of the new vehicles. I'm gonna try the Mamba first. It looks cool. Like off the bat, without any customizations, it looks a lot cooler than the other two. Wow. Did you hear it? It's like, meow, like a cat. It's all mad. Meow. Cats sound like that. What the fuck? This thing like handles crazy. Slow down. Slow down. See, this is what I was talking about, like, leaving my home. That matters, man. You might not think about it, but do you really want to leave, like, through these streets every day to get out into one of these main roads right here? So I appreciate the privacy, but the drive out is something I could totally, like, not deal with. Here we go. check out our new custom apartment. See what I upgraded to. It's always the Eclipse Towers, man. 1.1 million for this place? Oh, that door looks nice. This better be worth it. Oh, look at that. Even art in the hallway. Did you see that? You have the ability to change the interior style of the apartment. Select the apartment style in the interaction menu to preview and purchase new looks. All right. You hear that? First, take a look at everything. I like how dark it is. This is moody. Like, I understand what they mean by moody. I guess because I'm artistic. If you don't know what they mean by moody, then just get the hell out. I'm just kidding. Oh, so the heist planning room. What the fuck's wrong with me saying words today? The heist planning room is right upstairs next to the front door. Come on, are you close that I get shy too? Nope. I guess it's only a house glitch. Visual glitch. This kitchen. Beautiful. Living room, nice. A fireplace. That looks cool. I just wish it was more traditional, you know, like firewood and all. It's like that new propane setup. Look at this view, dude. This is like the best view of the Eclipse Tower ever. And I've been in all the Eclipse Tower apartments. This one is literally the best. Look, you can see everything. The Golden Gate Bridge, the Empire State Building. You can see all of the United States from here. Look at that, Central Park. No one's getting these jokes, huh? And if you're not getting these jokes, you just think I'm not funny. I see you. I know who you are. Nice bed. Hey, this looks like my bed in real life. That's cool. Except that I don't have spaces in between the headboard. Like, I don't have those spaces in my headboard. That's what I meant to say. All that nice furniture inside, and look at out there. Just that. That looks like it's plastic wood. It doesn't even look cool. I mean, it's not that bad, but I mean, it could have looked so much better. Now, this is like a very sensual bathroom. This is like an R&B rated R movie scene bathroom. Bathroom. This is a nice closet. Oh, they said in the interaction menu, I can change the apartment style. Oh my gosh. The most expensive one is the sharp one? If mine isn't the most expensive, then what the fuck? I need to know. Can someone tell me how much Moody is? I'm not going to take a look at all of them, since if one of you guys buy them, you can take a look at them, see if you like them. I'm going to try the other one that I wanted to see earlier, the seductive one. So I'm going to preview it before I buy it. And I actually like the way this looks too, man. Oh, fuck. I backed out of it. Let's do that one more time. Seductive doesn't look too bad. All right, maybe if I get bored of my other apartment, I'll switch it up. Why is sharp so much more expensive? Let's get a preview of that real fast. Wow, I fucked that up. Okay, well, you guys got a little glimpse of that. Okay, so this is the end of this part of the DLC. The second part of the DLC is I'm going to buy the rest of the vehicles and fully customize them, okay? So you can see how the vehicles can be customized and all that stuff. And maybe I might not do it alone. Who knows? I might bring a friend this time. We'll see. But I'll see you guys all later. Peace.